Hello everyone, thank you for visiting us on whywelovehickory.com. I'm Rodney with the Garren team at Keller Williams. Today we've got Doug Stewart, who is the Executive Director of the Downtown Development Association. We're going to talk to Doug about what the Downtown Development Association does and some of the reasons he loves Hickory, and we'll go from there. Hey Doug, how are you doing today?
I'm good, how are you?
Doing great.
Appreciate you having me.
Thanks for being with us today and everything. So tell me about the Downtown Development Association and what you guys do.
Well, we are an association that works with the businesses in downtown Hickory, and we have been created out of the group from the National Trust for Historic Preservation, and they created a group called Main Street America, mm-hmm. and we're one of the small local affiliated areas that works to rehabilitate our older buildings, to saving our history, our heritage in our city, and making use of those older buildings. So we're looking to create economic vitality through the use of the older buildings, but also making sure that we look after the individual, the community itself here in Hickory.
Okay, so give me a success story of one of your members that you know about.
Well, since I've first came on just a few months ago, I've been very fortunate to work with a lot of great people, but one lady stands out in my mind. Her name's Gina Baumgartner, has a business over here called Nailed It Do It Yourself. And they are a fantastic little shop where you can go in and get a chance to use your hands and make things and do crafts. And it's just this amazing store, especially for a city like Hickory, where we're a community of makers, mm-hmm. crafters.
Sure.
And you could take a group of people in there. It could be a business retreat. It can be, you know, a bachelorette. It can be anything. And get to spend time in there with your friends, and you're building something together and just having a good time and being together. Mm-hmm. And so it fits perfectly with what we're doing here in downtown, which is all about community.
Very good. So you're new to the community, I guess. Well, kind of new. You grew up here, but then you've come back. So when you were making that choice, what were the decisions, or what were the thoughts in your head that help you make that decision?
Well, Hickory is a special place, and it's one of those places that once it gets in your blood, you just can't get rid of it. And even though I spent several years away from Hickory, I was always paying attention to what was going on. My family still lived here, loved everything about Hickory, always have. And the opportunity came for me to come back to Hickory, and it was an opportunity that not only fit what I thought, some things that I could do, but also seemed to be a good fit for how I can help the community. And it was just too good an opportunity to pass up. And You know the people here in Hickory. It's like, that's the best part of Hickory. Mm-hmm. I just love the opportunity to come back and to be able to help them and work together with the community.
So you've kind of cut me off on my next question, the million-dollar question of the day, and that is, why do you love Hickory?
Yeah, it's that right there. And I love the people. I can't say enough about it. There's no place like Hickory. It's a special place. It's got many great benefits to it, but to me, it's the people. The people's the number one reason, because you're never a stranger. Everybody is friendly to each other. They look out for each other. And I just took it for granted when I went mm-hmm. to other cities and lived in other places. And coming back, you know, I knew I'd get a warm reception, but it was far greater than I ever would have expected. It's just been a dream come true. And everybody's been so nice and so welcoming. And it's just been amazing. And it's great to be part of the community again.
So I asked you earlier, and you gave me a very detailed description of where all your members were and stuff like that. Of course, a lot of your members are here on the square and everything, but tell me, where is downtown in the brief words?
Well, we definitely want people to realize that the Union Square is great, but it's not just downtown. There is a whole other area. So 4th Avenue North, roughly going across from 127 over to about 4th Street, and then down to the south side, 2nd Avenue back across to 127. It's roughly known as a commercial business district, mm-hmm. and that's generally the area we work in, but yeah, it's community. I'm happy to help out wherever I can.
So your association includes many different kinds of businesses. You've got retail in there, and you've got coffee shops. You've got us as realtors. What other categories do you have in the downtown development that you can think of?
Well, it really is. It's a little bit of everything, from art to women's boutique clothing to real estate and businesses, law offices. There's a little bit of everybody represented, which really represents the community, mm-hmm. and that's what we want. And we're very thankful to work with not only the big businesses, but also the little mom and pop businesses that really make a community special. And we're trying to watch out for everybody the same, and trying to help everybody as much as we can.
Awesome. So if everybody wants to find out more about the Downtown Development Association, how do they do that, Doug?
Best place is to check us out online. Website is downtownhickory.com.
Okay.
And you can also get in touch with me by getting in touch with my email, info@downtownhickory.com. But also make sure to check us out on Facebook and Instagram, which are, you can look it up and find us at Downtown Hickory.
Okay. Very good. Doug, thanks for talking with us today. And guys, thank you for watching us here on whywelovehickory.com. Be sure and check out Doug on their web pages and Facebook pages and all their social media. And then come on down to downtown and enjoy the shops and all the businesses down here too. And more information of that is detailed here on this page, but you can also see them on their pages too. And then also while you're here at whywelovehickory.com, be sure and subscribe to our newsletter, which has all the events going on in town, plenty of news and everything that's happening in town, and just really lets you know every week why we all love Hickory, and I think you will too. Guys, thanks for tuning in. Have a great day. Doug, thanks for today.
Absolutely. Thank you.